Did you know that in Captain Phillips, this medical exam is actually performed by real-life Navy medic Danielle Albert? She was told to treat Tom Hanks like it was a regular military exercise, so the sequence is completely improvised.